Word document was password protected, but forgot password to open it. How to remove password from Word document. Today's video will show you how to recover Word password with PassFab for Word. First, you can go to the official website to download and install it. Now, run PassFab for Word. If you want to recover your password, select Recover Word Open Password. Click Add and choose your locked Word document. Select One Attack Method. Press Start button. Now, you can see your password. You can copy it to open your document. If you forgot restriction password, you can also use PassFab for Word to remove it. Just select Remove Word Restrict Editing. Drag the read-only document. Click Remove. You can get unlocked document.